My name is Paul Novak, and I'm a first-year PhD student in composition. My MAPA form is titled, A String Quartet is Like a Flock of Birds. It's based on a piece of the same name that was commissioned by Kinetic Ensemble in Houston and premiered last month. For the last 7 months of quarantine, I've been thinking a lot about togetherness and apartness, how while we grieve and reckon with collective trauma, we've been isolated from one another, but at the same time, we're still struggling to find new ways to connect. And in a certain sense, a string quartet epitomizes these ideas. It's a coming together of disparate things where you're fusing this soloistic idea with this more communal, receptive way of playing. All four parts in a string quartet are equal, and each player has to be both a follower and a leader. I was also thinking about how wrong it felt to be creating something slow and somber when a return to music making should really be a cause for joy and celebration. The piece that emerged is structured in 9 interlocking movements, with slow, reflective meditations alternating with fast, rhythmic dances. The whole quartet is focused on the musical idea of togetherness. The four parts fit together like a puzzle, and only when all parts are fit together do melodies emerge. Each section in the piece is about the players slowly finding each other. In the MAPA form, I've mapped out the interaction between the four instruments over the course of the piece. You'll see them sometimes overlapping, sometimes drifting apart into different kinds of motion, and sometimes circling around each other like birds in flight. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy A String Quartet is Like a Flock of Birds.